Mr. Muddles here. So I am continuing on with my Minecraft hardcore series. What are we going to do today, Mr. Muddles? I think we're going to go fishing. I don't know why, but I feel like going fishing, so let's go fishing. Just for something. Australia just always has to be different. Like, if you want that over here, it's called a Pluto Pop or something. Like, no, it's a Pluto Pop or a Pluto Pop. It's one or the other. Anyway, I don't know why I'm talking about this, but I was talking about random stuff when I'm playing. Probably talking about food, because I'm hungry, actually. I'm always hungry when I go to record, aren't I? his series on the channel, because it seems like it would be pretty, I don't know, just like a nice game to, you know, cruise around on your motorbike delivering parcels from one town to another. Well, I don't know if this town's, I've never played it before, but, and it's probably not as relaxing as I'm envisioning either. Like, I'm reasonably set in this. Monsters and stuff, but I don't know. I want to give that a go, so stay tuned. And there may be some Death Stranding videos incoming. I want to make some more Warhammer 40,000 like Space Marine 2 videos as well. I've only done one so far, but it was really fun. I actually bought another couple of Warhammer games too. Space Marine game has kind of got me into Warhammer, like it's going to be like a new obsession or something. But I bought Warhammer 40,000, I think it's called Bolt Gun. I bought that. It looks like a Doom sort of game. I thought, yeah, that looks cool. Actually, let's go do some mining. Yes, I bought that, but I also bought Space Hulk Deathwing, because that looked pretty cool. It kind of looks similar in a way to Space Marine 2. Sort of. It's probably quite different, but kind of looks similar. I've got plenty of dodges, that's good. What was I saying? Yeah, so I bought those games. One of them's a single player, the other one's like multiplayer. I'm hoping that Miss Muddles, my Muddles, now friend, will want to have a go at that with me, because it looks pretty cool. It looks like it'd be a lot of fun to play with friends. But I'm thinking, like, that Bolt Gun game, because it's a single player, I might just, like, maybe make a video on that for the channel. So often, if it's fun, that looks pretty fun. Doesn't really look super relaxing, to be honest, but I'm sure we can make it relaxing. Maybe have some gummy bears or something, just sort of chill out, have some gummy bears, play some Bolt Gun, whatever it's called.
Seems like you can't go too far wrong looking for diamonds.
Forgot about that. Like 100% forgot about that. replaced, as long as I've at least replaced the neck, then that's good.